Iman Barlow, the new world champion. How does it feel?
Amazing. I'm so happy. I feel like, you know, I've been everywhere, fighting all around the world, and this is where I love the best, so I'm happy to be the champion.
Awesome. What do you think won it for you tonight?
I just think maybe my Muay Thai skills, pure, you know, Muay Thai, strong in the clinch, strong with the body kicks, and, you know, just overpowered her.
Yeah, you were very strong at the end there. Can we just have a look at your T-shirt tonight for Jordan Co? Is it true you wanted to dedicate this fight to him tonight? We're just going to have a minute's silence. Sadly, Jordan passed away recently in Thailand. We're just going to have a minute's silence just to pay our respects to him.
Yeah, Jordan was a good friend of mine. You know, obviously he was really young and he lived in Thailand for 3 years doing what he loved and he followed his dreams. So, you know, I would have made him proud and happy, and we all support each other. So, yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much. The world champion, Iman Barlow.